Welcome back to a brand new video, guys. Today we're at the Magic Kingdom. Two things. One, Casey's Corner has finally reopened. Number two, it's the return of Happily Ever After.
Right down the middle of Main Street, USA. I'm walking by.
Something's happening. And I'm not sure what it is.
Allison and Peter Pan with Moana on top, which is the first time we've seen Moana in the park with Vegas. This was at Hollywood Studios a long time ago. It's now in Magic Kingdom with the Cavalcade.
Clouds rolling in. We might get another storm, maybe. Well, then I'm gonna go look for a new ride to do. So, right outside the Jungle Cruise's entrance, which I'm guessing it's down. No, it's open. Had a 15-minute wait. The tiki's have basically come back to life, or even turned back on. Really cool to see them back on. Here's just a heads up, people are already starting to camp out and get their spots for the fireworks. There are people sitting over there, there's some people camped out over there. We got time, but I'm still going to keep walking. Get on a couple more rides. Get dinner at Casey's Corner, that's where I plan to eat tonight, and then get my spot for the fireworks. They are working. That's what they're working on. It's a Space Mountain right there. And it's sitting at a 40-minute wait. Wow, that is long. And 40 minutes isn't that bad neither, but if it's outside, I don't want to stand in the heat. I want to stand inside. There's trauma, right? Last time I was here, one of the loose curtains up. It looks like a little more to add it onto it. Making our way into Storybook Circus. They have removed the sign for Big Top souvenirs. I guess they're getting it refurbished for the 50th anniversary. That's weird to see it gone. Dumbo thing at a 10-minute wait. And there's Barnstormer. I have done Barnstormer before. It's a fun kiddie rock coaster. I just don't plan on doing it today. So I tried to record a video, but it was on time lapse. And again, it does look like there is a storm fully rolling in now. So I am gonna go look, see where the rides I can get on. Hopefully beat out the rain. The hot dog nuggets, fries, Facebook brownie, and Coke. Simple dinner in Casey's.
Dinner was delicious. It's great to be eating back at Casey's. I think they added a little more frosting to the brownie than it was. It's very, very sweet. But still good, excuse me there. But now, I want to go see a stretch room.
Let's go get in line for Haunted Mansion.
Caravan.
That is some great timing too. The storm behind us, looks like it's coming fast.
Oh, that's like real spooky.
Oh yeah. So instead of me going to get a spot for Happily Now, I'm gonna go hang out outside the building until I know this is clear and over with. But yeah, it got dark real fast. I don't know if the camera's picking up, but it is raining. It has started coming down. I'm just trying, you can see it now in this part of the view of the camera. If I keep turning, it is just coming down. There's Main Street. If I hear lightning, yes, I will go inside. Yeah, it's picked up. I made myself go get shelter underneath of Crystal Palace. Enjoy time lapse. It is a good sign that it is clearing up now. All the way through, it is still looking a little dark over there. It's almost done. I have been hearing little bits of thunder here and there, but not often. I have an umbrella now. Almost there.
After 471 days, oh my God!
Thank you. Thank you. Look inside yourself.
Singing right now as well. Feels great that fireworks are back. Do you want to get home, edit this video, and get it uploaded for you guys? So that being said, thanks for watching today's video. If you're new, hit that like button, subscribe, hit that bell notification if you guys want to, and I'll see you guys in the next one.